Another day, another more Witcher. Let's go, go, go. Alright, we gotta get to him. This seems like the way to go, right? I didn't get turned around? No. As long as I don't go walking off any cliffs, I should be- okay. Oh, fuck! Are you goddamn kidding me? What is my most recent save? Fucking... okay, not actually that bad. Alright.
Hey, Toegoff, just don't go walking off a cliff. Oh, herp a derp. There you go. You fuck me.
Ugh. I hate this game. Oh, man. I have a feeling cliffs are gonna kind of become my worst enemy in this game. Where are we? We're looking up. Alright, assholes. Wait, do I have a bomb now? Oh, summon. That's not what I need. This is really only for a few florins, too. Oh, dumpling. Alright. Let's, hey, Roach. Good boy.
Move it.
I wonder if we're gonna have like a legend of, oh god, Legend of Zelda scene where I'm gonna have to like manage to fight on horseback or something.
Blah blah blah.
Oh. You just hadn't loaded in yet. Okay, I actually don't really care about you.
Go, go.
I kind of like that I don't have to press anything. Just hold down shift and let the horse do its job. Horse? Horse? You've led me astray. You're supposed to stay. You're supposed to just follow. Yeah, there you go. You're going the wrong way. God damn it, horse. I love my blue gloves. I think it'll add something.
Anyone home?
Must be out hunting. Trail's fresh. His love just left home.
All right. Ms. Love? Where are you? Hey, buddy!
You, Ms. Love?
Shh! Hear that?
Orcs? No. Wild dogs.
Yes. More dangerous than wolves.
Dogs more dangerous than wolves? Don't think so.
It's the truth. Know why?
No, but I guess you're about to tell me.
Wolves hunt to fill their bellies. Wild dogs kill for sport.
Just like humans.
Ha! Oh, they've learned much from us. Why not cruelty too?
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a witcher. That monster.
Did the Ives give it away?
About in the village.
Mm-hmm.
I'll show you, sure. But, I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help? That is, if you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them.
Sure. Griffin's not going anywhere.
No. Dogs might, though. So step careful now. Come on.
These dogs been a problem for a while now?
Since the war started. Soldier on the march, he'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. But a dog, a kick in passing, no more. So too late. Attacked another one.
Ah! That it? Am I done? Ew.
Dieter.
You know him?
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before...
Well?
Well, a long time ago.
Before what?
Before they drove me from the village.
What did you do?
Nothing. I'm a freak. Sorry. I'd rather not talk about it.
I'm a freak too.
Aye. But of another kind.
If it's lycanthropy, I can help.
What?
Lycanthropy. Werewolves. Handled a few cases in the past. It's usually a simple curse that...
The Lord's son, Florian, and I, we loved each other.
Oh.
Dieter walked in on us in the stables. They drove me away. Florian hanged himself. Lord started drinking, and the estate fell into ruin. That's the long and short of it.
I'm sorry.
Ancient history now. I was to show you where I found the Nilfgaardians. Come.
Yeah, I talked about D&D.
Griffin, know anything about it?
Not much. Not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No Griffin can hear me nor spy me.
Yeah, I was looking at the D&D 5e. I actually think a blade lock. Warlock with Pact of the Blade might end up being the actual Witcher type, but may have to multi-class that. I don't know, I'd have to look more into it.
'Twas here. One lay there, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now.
I'll be fine. Not the first Griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last either.
Hope you're right. Good hunting now.
Alright.
Ground's black, saturated with blood.
Wolves nearby?
A camp. Nilfgaardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them. These prints are older and deeper, heavily armored. Nilfgaardians, probably.
Well, let's follow him. Ah! I'm like stuck in a half pipe here. itch. Where did they get off to?
Griffin's nest. What remains of it, at least. Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the Griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying.
Oh, shit.
Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other Griffin must be a male. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10, 12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft, dense barbs. A royal griffin. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Done all I could. Should talk to Vesemir.
Never underestimate your opponent. Yeah. Alright, level 3! Go us! But there's not a ton yet. I want to open up another slot first.
Bones. Horse. Dog. Human. A few months worth.
That's good. Be able to, you know, loot the bodies a little bit.
Burned. Only a human could do this.
All right, well, let's go save. Seriously, you're gonna make me come to you? Oh god, you're right on the edge. Oh god. Alright. Apparently you don't like to path through the forest. Oh, stop it. Stop. You're embarrassing yourself. You can't do armor too, can you? Oh, this is
a return customer. Well.
Oh yeah, he does do armor. I don't have much money. These +2 armor versus what I have. What are these hunting boots? +2 armor. You know what?
Like you to forge something for me.
Yeah, let's just repair. Not enough coin to repair the equip. Alright, let's Yeah, I mean, we don't need any of this. This item cannot be sold. Oh. Oh, an extra point of armor. Whatever, we'll make the new ones. Let's get... We'll keep this warrior jacket. Oh, he didn't have enough thread! Ah! Poopsicles.
So long.
That's alright, we can at least throw on the boots. See, I still don't understand those board quests. I can't imagine they make you memorize them. So, maybe do I have a book? I don't know. Oh well.
Good man. Whose field is that, the other side of the river?
Oops. Hey, Vessi.
Good lad.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Got good news and bad news. Good news first. Captain of a Nilfgaardian garrison knows where Yennefer went.
And the bad's that we have to kill the Griffin for him. What else could he want from two witches? Go on. Tell me what you know.
Griffin's abandoned its lair. Gotta make a lure, a trap.
Excuse me.
And how's that going?
Learned some things. It's a male, had its nest in the Vulpine Woods. The Nilfgaardians burned the woods down, killed its mate, smashed their eggs. Thought they'd fixed things.
It's always the same. Instead of sending for a professional, they try to do it themselves, only end up making matters worse.
Got the buckthorn.
Ought to work like a charm. Powerful scent.
More like stench.
City boy. Rotting meat, manure, piss. Standard smells of the countryside. Remember Tredegor? Hunting that zoogle in the trash heap? You spent half the next day bathing, scrubbing yourself.
How can I forget? You ever gonna stop bringing that up?
Fine. If everything's ready, say the word and we'll get to work.
Yeah, let's...
I'm ready. No point in waiting. Let's find a good spot to ambush it.
Picked one out already, other side of the stream. There's fields and a grove. Plenty of room and far enough so no one will get in our way.
Good. Meet you there.
Why can't I move? Thunderbolt potion. Select a formula. Thunderbolt. Okay. To select the image, page up and page down, or click the arrow, Sam. All right. Easy enough. Hey, you don't have saltpeter, do you?
Greetings.
Let me have a look at your stock.
No.
Take care.
Take care. How far away is this? Oh, not very. I was gonna see if it was worth getting the horse, but... I don't think we'll need it. I do think we'll need Quen, though. Oh, do I- hang on. My bestiary. Ogroid. Oh, the Neckers. susceptible to Erd, huh?
A stream, amber waves of grain. Charming place. Perfect for an ambush.
I know how to choose them. So, ready?
Let's do it.
Let's start. Wind's good. Bait's scent will spread quickly.
Now all we have to do is wait. Come on, we can cower in the shade of those birches.
So tell me, once we find Yennefer, what'll you do? Got your eye on a contract?
No. I'll go to Kaer Morhen.
Little early to settle in for the winter.
Snows are a way off, yes. And that's what worries me. Nilfgaard's crossed the Pontar in the east. Puts them maybe a week's march from Kaer Morhen. If they reach the valley before snows can cover the passes... Well, we need to cover our tracks, hide our paths. Speaking of winter and wintering, think you'll come this year?
Maybe. Might bring a guest.
That sheep doll.
Hear that? It's close.
Let's go give it a warm welcome.
Wait. Take this.
A crossbow.
Won it in a card game while you ran around. Might come in handy.
How about that? Always lectured us on the evils, but you're a gambler yourself.
Stop talking. Got a griffin to kill.
Huh. That does look vicious as hell.
Watch out!
Oh god. Alright.
Damn! It's fast.
Let's try.
It's about to die.
Bam! Horse! Roach! Come on! Oh god. Burn!
Damn it.
Sorry, buddy. I don't think you really meant any harm.
Not bad. Not bad.
Thanks for your help there,
though,
Vesemir.
You could stand to improve some things.
Man spends his whole life learning.
Not a Witcher, unless he doesn't want to live long. But more on that later. Take the Griffin's head to the Black Ones. I'll ready our horses. Meet me at the inn.
Wait, what do you mean you'll ready our horses? Are you taking Roach? Take a trophy from the Griffin. Well, how the... It's... Do I have to slash it apart? Ah! Ew. Ten 10% chance to dismember. Oh. Whatever. Ew. I'm just trying to look through and see what I have here. Okay.
Move it.
Where is this place in relation to me? I never did find that key, but
Medallion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
Well, yeah, but I already looted it, so. Hey, Nilfgaards. Hey, Hanging Man. I'm just gonna hoof it from here. Thank you, Roach. I don't mind swimming. I find it, relaxing. Not wading, though. Come on. Urgh. Okay, this may have been a mistake. I thought I'd be able to swim. In fact, I could swim if Geralt would just... Thank you. Oh god, it's already 9 o'clock. Ugh. I'm feeling pretty badass, though. I think I'm in good shape. Should save here. Damn it! There we go.
We have much work to do. Quite. Make way.
Hello.
What the hell is this?
Roy.
You take me for a blind man or a fool? This grain is rotten.
I didn't know.
So, a fool. Damn it, you never learn. Military Codex, Article 2, Section 3. For the delivery of defective goods, 15 lashes with a knout. Make it so.
No, no, no! By the gods, no!
Alright, maybe you are an asshole.
Guess you've dropped your good uncle act.
It was no act. I extended a hand to these people. They spat on it.
Could it be because it held the sword that killed their loved ones?
Tja, a moralist. And what would you do in my stead?
Wouldn't ever be in your stead.
Tell me why you've come.
Fulfilled my end of the bargain. Your turn. Where'd Yennefer go?
To Vizima.
She was a day's ride from here the whole time? Under my nose? Might have said so.
Yes, I might have. But you would not have killed the Griffin. Tit for tat. Halt!
Pardon?
We're not done.
It's yours, this gold. I would not want you to say you were inadequately compensated.
Time-constrained options. Oh. That's not a tough choice. Where is he being whipped at? Oh god. I don't even know where he's being whipped at.
Discipline. That is what you folk lack.
Well, we did what we could here. I'm honestly not too upset. Not getting everything done. I'm not that much of a completionist. Especially since this looks to just be kind of like a starting area.
Yennefer's in Vizima. Got a few friends there, so... Something wrong?
Look around. Trouble brewing.
Who are they?
Patriots. Drinking their seventh round for Temeria. Fists starting to itch.
Don't see any Nilfgaardians.
They'll find another foe. I'll buy some provisions for the journey. Then we'll go. Geralt. We should stay out of it. Just this once.
Ha!
What happened to the lilies?
Took them down.
Took them down? To hang a golden sun there now?
I cannot show Temerian colors. They'll come and burn the tavern down.
Maybe it's true what they say. You fond of the Imperials? You Nilfgaard's whore?
Ouch.
I'll let that pass. I know grief eats at your heart.
You know shit. They hang my sister, dragged her out the cloister like a dog. Said Nilfgaard's no place for superstition, that they don't fear the wrath of the gods. And you, do you fear it? If not for Annie, your child would have choked on its navel string. You owe your son to
Let
my sister attending to the birth. And you don't fear the gods' wrath. You don't fear it, you cunt!
Oh my god! Oh boy.
Recognize this medallion? You know what it means. Back off.
You all right?
They say witches steal young'uns. That true? What the Emperor promised you, freaks? Your own land? Like he did the elves once?
Get out, all of you.
We ain't going nowhere.
Really?
And neither are you.
They won't back down now.
I can see that.
Oh, someone's about to get lit up! I mean, come on.
It's all right. It's over.
Leave me be! Get away!
Huh. Well?
See his face! God save us!
Be gone. And don't ever come back.
So much for not getting involved. Come on, let's go.
Can we loot their bodies first?
That brawl, we didn't start it.
Yen?
Excuses. You've not changed a bit.
You... Yen? How?
I received a report about a witcher who'd appeared in White Orchard. I knew it was you, looking for me. I might have waited until you found me, but... Well, you know me. Patience has never been my strong suit. It's... good to see you, Geralt. I'd even embrace you. Were you not covered in blood?
Sorry. Wasn't expecting to see you. To be honest, this isn't at all how I imagined we'd meet.
How did you imagine it?
You didn't imagine you'd have a Nilfgaardian escort. Don't get me wrong, Yennefer. I'm glad to see you. But I do think you owe us an explanation.
And I shall provide it. In Vizima. Ready your horses.
Spent the last 6 months in the saddle. Haven't seen you for 2 years. Can't we take a moment to...
Sadly, we cannot. Someone awaits you, Geralt. Someone who doesn't like to be kept waiting. Emperor Emir Var Emrys. Or, to those on more intimate terms with him, the white flame dancing on the graves of his foes.
Doubt I number among that group. For as I remember, last time we saw each other, he wanted to kill me.
Well, now he wishes to make you an offer.
The kind one can't refuse?
I didn't, though I could have.
Must have been a damn good offer then. Not many things you'd give up your freedom for, and even fewer people.
The sooner we set off, the sooner you'll find out.
What about you?
I'm going in the opposite direction. I somehow doubt the Emperor's invitation mentioned me. Besides, I've got things to do at Caermore, remember?
Yeah, I remember. Thanks for your help, Vesemir. See you soon.
How's your horse? Swift?
Can't complain. Why do you ask?
I'd like to be back behind some thick city walls as soon as possible.
Really? I think we just finished the tutorial. Uh-oh. Is that my necklace going?
You know, I had a dream about you recently.
Knowing you, it was probably filthy.
Just the beginning. But then...
But then?
Ow. Well, that's a fun trick.
Tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover.
I don't know why the volume just changed.
She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead. After many trials and tribulations, Geralt finally learned that Yen was in nearby Vizima.
Oh! Aww.
It must suffice.
Think Emir cares if I'm clean.
The gentleman will refer to his Imperial Majesty by his full title or not at all. The gentleman will be seated on the bergère.
The what now?
In that chair. Tetwin, please shave the gentleman's sideburns to half an inch.
What? I like my beard.
What's wrong with my beard? Always thought it added to my dignity.
It does. Yet it also detracts from your elegance. In Nilfgaard, we consider beards hard on the eyes. Especially beards infested with lice.
Been on the road a while. Fine. Do your thing.
Aww.
Tilt your head back, please. And sit still.
Sweeney Todd?
And prepare to answer some questions.
General, I am not certain this is the appropriate time.
I can't think of a better time. Men turn honest when they feel a blade at their throat. Morvran Voris, commander of the Alba Division. Before they take you in to see the Emperor, Witcher, there's some information I need you to verify. It's a formality. But one that must be seen to.
Sure. Paperwork's gotta be in order.
So, Geralt of Rivia. Place of birth unknown. Parents unknown. Age unknown. All insignificant details.
Oh, is this past games?
Let's proceed to more recent events. The siege of La Valette Castle. The fate of the defending commander, one Arya.
I honestly don't remember from past games. I'm just gonna wing it.
Foltest ordered me to clear the path. The boy stood in my way.
Cutting down the La Valette heir. This made no impression on you? I suppose it wouldn't. What's some baron to an assassin of kings? Moving on. You then found shelter in charming Flotsam. And from there, made your way to Vergen. My question is how?
God, I don't... Did I choose the elf? I want to say I did.
I left Flotsam with Yorvith, commander of a Squirtel unit.
A slayer of monsters and a slayer of men. You forge interesting alliances.
I honestly don't remember.
Is yet to come. Go on, next question, before my beard grows back in.
We shall shave you again if it does. Very well. The infamous summit at Loch Muin. You were there. And once again meddled in the affairs of the Mighty.
The Mighty had imprisoned Triss Marigold. Ought to know I care about her, and I tend to rescue those I care about.
And so you did, handing Radovid control of the Conclave and Council of Mages in the process.
Nilfgaard recently started a war, unprovoked. So do us both a favor and stop moralizing.
The gentleman must sit still. I'm almost done.
I'm afraid I might find that difficult. Because, from what I know, shortly afterwards you watched a defective megascope blow your friend Sheila de Tansaville to bits.
I watched her get in the megascope, but ultimately freed her from the trap your man Letho of Gullet had set. Write that down. I want to be sure the paperwork's in order now.
Well, national interest calls on one to forge difficult alliances at times. Alliances with witches included.
I think I still killed Letho.
Well, that alliance has been dissolved. Irrevocably, I killed Letho in Loch Muin.
So we heard. It's a good thing you did. Saved our agent some messy and difficult work. I believe that is all. Your signature, please, affirming you stated the whole truth and nothing but the truth on pain of imprisonment or death, etc., etc. Here,
with these formalities...
I honestly don't remember, but I don't think it matters that much.
We shall be choosing the gentleman's attire. An important matter, but one that does not require the general's assistance.
Shame. I might have given you some advice. So long, Geralt.
I think this video went a little bit over.
Feels more like I'm being readied for a wedding.
Were that so, I would have prepared the gentleman a frock, a tailcoat, or possibly a dinner jacket. In point of fact, the gentleman will choose from these garments.
Black, black, or black?
We do not like garish colors in Nilfgaard. The gentleman will tell me once he has chosen an outfit.
Alright folks, well I'm gonna cut here. As always, thanks for watching. Tune in the next. Thanks for watching, everybody.